So killing nobody in a fireworks display represents a casus belli for World War III. But massacring 10 scores of thousands of people in Gaza with our money and our weapons, well, that's all right, Jack. Well, you know, the tables have turned. Last night's event proved a number of things. You've all been misunderstanding the Islamic Republic of Iran. You thought that its strategic patience was bluffing. You thought that it was all mouth and no trousers. Well, you're not laughing now, are you?